So we've made it to America. Yep. We are up bright and early. It is 7:21 in the morning here.
And yesterday the flight was 9 hours.
Yep.
I was really bored.
No, we did all right. We watched some movies and some food and stuff.
We had to pay for some movies. You said it was Harry Potter.
We didn't pay though. We didn't pay. We watched the free movies, didn't we? So today's plan is Discovery Cove. So it's like an all-inclusive day. It's like a luxury resort.
And today our car is called Ariel.
Oh, they've named the car for today Ariel.
Because we're doing water stuff.
Yeah, so we'll see you when we get there.
Leo!
Leo! Do you want me to put that stuff over there?
Why is it getting dark?
Massive, aren't they? What can you see?
Okay, they stop trying to get over to those people.
Look. Are they trying to eat them?
Yeah. They're England.
Are they big ones?
Yeah, I think they can go one top.
No, their stingers have been cut off.
Mummy, look at that one there. That's a big, enormous one. You can see someone underwater. Kind of. Oh, don't you come up on the so many fish.
Thousands. Lexi, so do you feel Chanel's going to be scared?
Yeah. Kelly.
Thank you.
She can also sound, because she's five, she can also sound like a crying baby. Take one finger up like this, and we're going to point to her on three. Ready? One, two, three, four.
We're going over there in a minute, yeah?
I'll go away.
All right.
Come on, Mom. Can I come again? Dad, how are you?
Thank you.